Here's today's project. Got kind of a dangerous situation. This big poplar tree has fallen down and hung up in the tree over there, and the other trees over there. And I tried to cut it off here. You can see it. Get around so you can see. Because it's twisted. And that's always dangerous. So I've got to cut that off. Right there, you see where I attempted to cut it off and the stump broke. And just not a good situation. So I'm going to be very, very careful with what I do here so that I don't get whacked by this thing. So that's today's project, getting this out of the trees and cut up. Okay, here we go. Pretty good. Okay, we're gonna cut off some more of it. All right. Now to get some of these pieces of this tree out of the way. I don't know which way to pull that down. I think I'm going to pull it that way. Well, we're going to attempt to pull the tree down now. We're going to get some trees up there. Really like doing this kind of stuff. Trees hung up in the other trees. Okay, here we go with this one. Thank you. takes care of that. All right. Okay, we're gonna load up the bucket. Back to the house. Nine rounds, that's all I can take. I'm only gonna pack the saw in there. Come on. Yeah, that's gonna be okay. Oh, that's gonna be okay. Chains.